Hi, my name is Bill Barney. I'm with Community Dish in Pahrump, Nevada. I'm an SBCA licensed installer, that's Satellite Broadcast Communications Association, and I'd like to help you with your satellite installation. Dish Network has a cash and carry program for customers that do not want to get into a 24-month commitment. That allows the customer to come into the local Dish Network retailer, purchase the equipment, and then self-install it. Once you've installed your satellite equipment and your receiver, you'll need to activate your receiver. You can do this by calling up Dish Network directly at 1-800-333-3474. A customer service representative from Dish Network will ask you a few simple questions about you, the installation, where you live, and then they'll want the receiver numbers and the smart card numbers off of the receiver. The best way to access those numbers is through the menu system on your Dish Network satellite receiver remote by pressing the SAT button, then menu, then the number 6, then the number 1, then the number 3. This gets you to the system information installation screen. On the screen, you will have the smart card and receiver numbers that the Dish Network representative will need to activate your account. Each receiver that you've installed will have a receiver number and a smart card number, and the account representative will need each of those numbers from each receiver installed in the house. After the representative has the numbers, they will send what's called an activation hit. This is simply a command from the network operation centers in Denver, Colorado, to your receiver, allowing them to de-scramble the channels that you are subscribing to. It takes about 5 minutes to receive the full activation hit. The receiver, depending on the receiver, will continue to get more commands, new information, and open up new abilities in your Dish Network receiver over the course of the first 24 hours. So if you're still missing channels or the receiver doesn't seem to be functioning correctly, give it at least 24 hours to take the full information hit from the network operations center. And that's how you program your Dish Network receiver.